Central Mass saw more hot weather Tuesday, continuing a string of high temperatures in the area. Thermometers in Worcester hovered around 90 for most of the afternoon. Pools and spray parks have been open for a few days now, but one local group is switching out their bathing suits for their running shoes. Our Cam Jandrow joins us now live outside with the details. Cam?
Anna, it has cooled off, but conditions in Worcester still remain very humid and warm. Now, for the last 4 years, the Central Mass Striders have been running all across the area, and they say this time of year during the summer, dealing with the heat is nothing new for them.
Worcester's string of hot weather didn't stop the Central Mass Striders from lacing up their running shoes.
People are really pushing. It's a flat, very flat 5K, but it is still a good test of your endurance, especially on a day like this.
The club started its summer fitness series with a 5K in Lake Park. 29 runners endured temperatures near 90 degrees. Race director Carrie Hainig says running in hot weather is about preparation.
Yeah, you really need to hydrate. We have a lot of water stops. We have a water stop, and you just want to make sure you drink before, drink after, and make sure you take care of yourself.
But not everyone was looking to enjoy Worcester's heat outdoors, which is why sales at True Value Hardware have seen a significant boost the last few days.
You know, tons of fans, air conditioners. We just sold out of a small apartment-sized air conditioners. It's been very, very busy.
Store manager Eric Spencer says the store has also had one very popular item so far this summer.
We've probably sold, 20 kiddie pools. And
21.
21, most of the time. most of the time it's for dogs.
And while the inside of True Value remains cool, the temperature on the outside will not. But regardless of the heat, the Striders will run.
And the July series, it's always been hot. And we kind of expect that, which is why we go the extra mile. We offer a lot more in the line of refreshments.
Now, the group says if you are exercising in the heat, it's important to save ice-cold water until the very end. That way, it'll help avoid any cramps in your stomach. In Worcester Tonight, I'm Cam Jandrow, Worcester News Tonight.